Last night, the power went out again, and the house was dark, and the lights being out, I just decided to just go to bed. And so me and the kids are here. The power is still out. It came back on and left again, came back on, so they're probably working on it right now. But so we'll wait for the power to come back on before we do school. And I know we are very well aware that we need to get solar installed, and we will.